What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
I have everything. It was to your satisfaction.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abberline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Oh, yes, yes. It's, just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen, what?
I'll be very discreet.
Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
Oh. Watch for the rook boy!
Supporters are rallying in the wake of the assassination attempt.
Password.
I beg your pardon. Stage.
No password, shame. No passage.
Do you know who I am?
Where would we have been at
I'm a member of Parliament, you critic.
Password. No password, no passage.
Baby sir. Apple.
Piss off.
And deservedly so.
Christ, Balaclava again.
I'm sorry, my lord.
The wind blows in this rain.
Coward! Villain! Alas, that the hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia. Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen! And the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.